Let's play the next one, guys. Okay. Again, I have to collect 3 types of items. Another beach ball, but I don't think I can match these two together because both of them are moving. It's very tough to say what's gonna happen, guys. Can I match this too? That's to say. Three more. Now let's match this too. It was worth that. There you go. We are done. So it was worth it. The waiting for 2 beach balls to be together. It was worth it. Otherwise, I don't think so. I would have completed this level. So I'm not 100% sure, but I think